But I'm a Fender guy. I walked in there. First off, I didn't think they don't have any basses, and they didn't have much. I mean, we know, like I said, it's a guitar player's world. Didn't have much. But they did have some, and the ones they had were awesome. They had the Thunderbird that I loved. They had a few other ones. We'll take you through there as we go through the videos and the photos and what have you.